got my first real six string. Bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. Should've known we'd never get far.
Yo, what's up, guys? Doing a love day here. First of all, first thing that I got new, I got a Atlas Canadian National C424. I love this engine. I like the short nose engines like this. I got a CSX Bachmann. I got that a while ago, like 2 years ago. But I got this recently. It's a short nose C424. I like this Canadian National paint scheme. This has the other paint, Canadian National paint scheme. I really like this engine. And other than that, I've just been doing scenery. I got little grass things, or the fine turf. Where are they? Fine turf. I got two different types of grass, and I got ballast. I'm not going to do ballast around the whole layout. I just wanted the ballast because I did a road, so I did the ballast in between the where the rail crosses the road. It looks real nice. I like the way it came out. I like the road especially. That looks really cool. See, I got the ballast. You know, like where the road would be, but I don't know. Just doing that. Got and then I did grass around the houses and trees. In front here. Yeah, my yard right now is a mess. I gotta sort all these cars. I did. Got four granite rock small hoppers. I got four of them. Those are new. And, I got a bunch of little rocks. And I glued them all down. And then put some grass on. That looks real nice. It'll live here. Some over here. Looks nice over here. I like this. I'm gonna get a crossing grade for right there. I'm gonna put it right here and here. Got a taxi there at the railroad. Got a, I think it's a Jetta, Porsche Cayman, Porsche 911. I don't know. I just got some cars around here. Then I got, we'll see in there. Yeah, and I got this new build, or this and this for new buildings. Got a little tank and a freight station. And I got this house over there. That brown one's new. So yeah, I glued all the houses down, glued the trees down. I think it came out pretty nice. Yeah, I think this is good. I like this engine. I really like this engine a lot. I like the Canadian National paint scheme and all that. So, yeah, that's pretty much about it. Really all I did for this road. It's just tar paper. I bought it down at a train store, the hobby shop. Bought it down there. It was like, I got three rolls. I got a crossing grade and all that stuff. That's one roll. Then you get straight, like 9 feet of straight, and you get curves and you have to cut it all out and everything. This side, I screwed up when I cut it, and it doesn't look that great. But really, all you do is what I did to glue all this down. Well, see, the thing about this is that I glued it down, but, like, the top of it, it's still all loose. So if anybody has any ideas for me to get that down or glue that down or permanently or anything, comment. But really, all I did was just take Elmer's glue and put probably 60% Elmer's glue and 40% water and mix it together. And then just wipe it down, put the road down, and that's what I did for all these. And just glued it down. That's what I did for the ballast. So yeah, it's coming along nice. I gotta sort these cars over here. Sort those two trains. Here's my Santa Fe F45 Atheron Genesis with sound. I'll run that for you. I like that engine. That engine's nice. I got a really good deal on it, so that's good. Trying to think what else. Anything else? Yeah, so that's about it. I've just been doing scenery, and that's about it. Got a new engine, a couple new cars. I haven't really been weathering that much. I need some more dull coat. Yep, so I'll just run the engines for you now. One last thing I want to do is I want to thank all my viewers and all my subscribers. I want to thank you all. I think I have about 68 subscribers, and I have 4 videos with over 1,000 views. So I want to thank all you guys. Thank everybody who watches. And just keep watching my vids. Watch my other vids if you haven't. Thanks for all. Thank you all that watch my videos. And thank you all to subscribe, and I want others to subscribe, so if you haven't, click on that button, that big yellow one. So, yep, thanks. Comment on my other vids. Ask any questions you might have. So, peace out. More vids soon. Peace. Yo, what's up? One last thing. I want to thank all, just everybody, all my friends and everything. I want to thank all them, and, I want to have a shout out to a couple people, Ohio Southern, Mike Delic 14, Bravo 6, Monster Railroad, Jabba Jaw Life Forever, I think, if I said that wrong, sorry, and a couple other, many more people, just make YouTube, good, and just, they're good people, watch their videos, they have nice vids, peace out, shout out to them. So peace out. Watch my other vids. I'll be making more vids soon. Peace.